But I'll tell you, one resident of Arlen is offering this community a little relief from the heat.